to begin your adventure. Pick a name and choose the continue mission button. Do you want to continue your adventure?
Exiting hyperspace. Danger, Commander. Asteroid field approaching. Evasion required. Safely navigate through the asteroid field while collecting the targeted asteroid. Asteroid field cleared. Danger passed. Well done. Excellent work, Commander. Drag the sample to the test area. Then choose a button. Extracting color data. Medium gray. Extracting size data, 3.1 by 2.5 feet, or 0.95 by 0.76 meters. Extracting weight data, 70 pounds, or 31.8 kilograms. Extracting element data, nickel. Discovered in 1751, a metallic element. Uses, batteries, coins. Iron, discovered in ancient times, a metallic element. Uses, making tools, machinery. Magnesium, discovered in 1808, a metallic element. Uses, airplanes, missiles. Receiving information from the ship's database.
The size and weight of this asteroid sample indicate that it was once part of a larger asteroid. This asteroid sample was broken apart from the larger asteroid during a collision. The color of the sample, medium gray, suggests the asteroid is metallic. The element composition of the asteroid further proves that the asteroid is metallic. An asteroid's ability to reflect light is measured by albedo. This asteroid sample has an albedo of 0.15, slightly reflective. Conclusion. This asteroid sample is a Type S asteroid. Type S asteroids are often called stony asteroids. They are medium gray in color and are the most reflective of the three asteroid types. Historical fact. Some scientists believe that if the asteroids in the Earth's solar system had pulled together properly, they would have formed a 10th planet.
Drag the sample to the test area. Extracting color data. Dark gray. Extracting size data. 3.4 by 2.8 feet, or 1.04 by 0.85 meters. Extracting weight data. 84 pounds, or 38.1 kilograms. Extracting element data. Carbon, discovered in ancient times, a non-metallic element. Uses, steel, filters. Receiving information from the ship's database.
The size and weight of this asteroid sample indicate that it was once part of a larger asteroid. This asteroid sample was broken apart from the larger asteroid during a collision. The color of the sample, dark gray, suggests the asteroid is not metallic. The element composition of the asteroid further proves that the asteroid is not metallic. An asteroid's ability to reflect light is measured by albedo. This asteroid sample has an albedo of 0.03, not very reflective. Conclusion: this asteroid sample is a Type C asteroid. They are often called rock asteroids. Type C asteroids are the darkest type of asteroids. Historical fact: the word asteroid comes from a Greek word that means star-like.
The planet is in proper range for study. Prepare for telescope network construction. Fly the ship over the planet and drop the telescopes on the targets. Be careful not to run out of... Telescopes deployed. Excellent work, Commander. Heading back. Well done, Commander. We are receiving data from the telescope network. A data cube is awaiting... Drag the sample to the test area. Then choose a button to perform that test. All four tests must be performed to complete the exam. Let us begin. Extracting image data. Ringed planet. Planets are bodies that orbit around a star. Ringed planets are gaseous. The rings are small chunks of ice in orbit around the planet. Extracting image data. Spiral galaxy, a group of millions of stars that revolve around the center at different speeds. Extracting image data. Nebula IC, a cloud of gas and dust in space that looks like a planet when viewed through a telescope. At the center of the planetary nebula is the old star's collapsed core. Extracting image data. Asteroid belt. Asteroids are chunks of rock and metal that orbit a sun. Receiving information from the ship's database.
Ringed planet. Ringed planets are gaseous. The rings are small chunks of ice in orbit around the planet. Planets reflect light, but do not give off their own light. The word planet comes from the Greek word, meaning wanderer. Spiral galaxy. A group of millions of stars that revolve around the galaxy center at different speeds. gravity helps to keep the spiral arms from winding tightly into the center of the galaxy. Nebula IC 3568, a cloud of gas and dust in space that looks like a planet when viewed through a telescope. It's the leftover gases from a red giant. At the center of the planetary nebula is the old star's collapsed core. Asteroid belt. Asteroids are chunks of rock and metal less than 620 miles or 1,000 kilometers across that orbit a sun. The largest known asteroid belt is between the planets Mars and Jupiter in the Earth's solar system.
Prepare for planet terrain study. Use the arrow keys to guide the terrain outfitted robot along the planet's. Terrain sample collected. 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 Terrain samples obtained. Well done, Commander. Excellent work, Commander. The terrain samples are in the science lab, ready for study. Drag the sample to the test area, then choose a button that test. Rock data extracted. Igneous. Volcanic data extracted. Minor activity. Extracting soil data. No organic material detected. Extracting liquid data. No liquid detected. Receiving information from the ship's database.
Igneous rocks are formed when melted rock, magma, is hardened and cooled. This planet has a few active volcanoes. Because this planet's soil contains no organic material, it is not suitable for growing plants or other life forms. No liquid sample was found. The planet appears to be water-free.
Drag the sample to the test area, then choose a button. Extracting core data. Iron core. Extracting size data. Diameter, 7,521 miles, or 12,104 kilometers. Extracting temperature data. 890 degrees Fahrenheit. Extracting atmospheric data. Carbon, discovered in ancient times, a non-metallic element. Uses, filters, and steel making. Oxygen, discovered in 1774, a non-metallic element. Uses, supports life. Receiving information from the ship's database.
This planet is about the same size as Venus. This planet is extremely hot, at times hot enough to melt lead. The atmosphere is made up of sulfuric acid. Sulfuric acid is very toxic to humans. Conclusion: this planet is not fit for colonization. To support human life, our planet needs a mild temperature, an oxygen-rich atmosphere, and water. Historical fact: terrestrial planets have a solid surface, like Earth. Gaseous planets do not have a solid surface, like Jupiter.
ASOMAC needs your planetary documentation. Affirmative. ASOMAC has received your data message. Excellent work, Commander. Affirmative, Commander. Data transmitted successfully. ASOMAC has received the mission results. The planet report is available for study.
Planet Report 4. Planetary Discoveries and Statistics. Choose the Read button to hear the information, or choose the Page Turning buttons to view the other pages of the report. If you want to print the report,
Affirmative, Commander. We are receiving a data message from ASOMAC. Choose the ASOMAC transmission button when ready.
Congratulations, Commander. ASOMAC would like to present you with this Certificate of Astronautic Excellence. Choose the print button to print a copy of your certificate. Choose the exit button to return to the ship's console.
Congratulations, Commander. The Milky Way project is complete. Prepare to enter hyperspace. We are returning to Earth. Choose...